lines?
No,
people?
Never.
Or do you actually want to help people and not people, fighters, but...
It's no, different for us because I think Virgil's dad said it once, like about Mike, how Mike started. With, how old were you when you started?
14.
14.
Wow.
Yeah, but Mike's been around it since he was.
But I've been around since I was
watching and hearing.
That's like the Gracies.
And it's the same thing for us, like for me at least. See, it's really. What's up? What up, Jim Carrey?
Who could guess which car Mikey came in?
Jim Carrey's car?
Lloyd.
Lloyd Christmas? Why?
Lloyd Christmas.
Lloyd Christmas.
No, I think Brandon looked more like Lloyd Christmas.
Oh,
Maniaco.
Usyk, or who is it?
Usyk
look like
Maniaco too. Chepe, very organized. What'd you bring today?
I brought my old school Escalade. Look at that.
It's a great car. The only thing, Mikey, is that the gas mileage on it is not the best.
5 miles to a gallon.
So that's, but it, the new ones, did they also have that?
No.
They got better. No, but it's a great one. Car.
This is a 17-year-old truck.
But it's your favorite. 18-year-old. You like it. Very reliable.
This month.
But it looks brand new, Mikey. How do you keep
this month?
How do you keep it looking so new? Wow. This is your first car, right?
Yeah, my first car. This year, it turned 8. This month, it turned 18 years.
How many miles do you have on it in 18 years?
160,000.
We need to get someone to roll. We need to get someone to roll it back. Look how clean it looks.
Let's see. It takes. It's got. Let's see what it has.
18 years. That's amazing.
165,000.
But it looks brand new, Mikey. You took great care of it.
165,000.
Wow. And the gas mileage isn't the best, but it's a great car.
Like 7-8 miles to a gallon.
All right. Message to all the fans, Mikey, if they're watching.
Thanks for watching. We'll keep you guys entertained with everything.
Stay tuned. Big news coming, hopefully.
Old school jams, too. Listen.
What's the name of the singer?
Joel Elizalde.
All right, we'll look out for Joel. We'll look out for him, for Joel.
Joel Elizalde.
It's one of the books in the Bible is Joel.
Tell Pita. What's that?
One of the books in the Bible. A prophet is named Joel. Yeah.
Joel?
Yeah.
Tell Pita he's the greatest singer. Tell him.
I'll tell him. So what's the last name? Escalante?
Joel Elizalde.
Joel Elizalde. Let's go see what Pita says. Greatest singer ever. Joel Elizalde. Is he the greatest singer ever? All right, we can say that.
What class are you guys going to join the fourth?
Pita, Mikey asked me to ask you, is Joel Elizalde the greatest singer ever?
Who?
Joel Elizalde?
Mike's fucking stupid.
Why?
All right. Cause that's like, how do I explain it to you in a way you will understand, Ellie?
American term. Give me an American singer.
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to. A singer or like a, I don't know, like a basketball player.
Is he a Devin George?
No. Okay, so who is like a basketball player, like a badass basketball player? Okay, Steph Curry.
Yes.
Is Valentina Elizalde.
Got it.
Seth Curry is Joel Elizalde.
Got it.
It's that simple.
So it's
Mikey,
his brother.
Mikey likes Seth Curry.
Yes.
When Steph is Valentina.
Steph is the real deal.
Steph is the
But Joel is, he's been there, done that.
Valentin is the legend. Valentin is dead and it's still played more than Joel.
Their brother's a father.
I think Joel is actually in a wheelchair. Oh, never mind, I feel bad for saying that.